Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon. This is Gloria from Maxine Kitchen once more. Today we're gonna have some. We're gonna make some coconut drops here, guys. Some coconut drops. We have two coconut here, guys. First we have with ginger, and we have with brown sugar, and some cinnamon clove leaf. Alright, guys? I'm cinnamon stick. Alright, guys? Alright. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to break up the coconut and get the cooking. Alright, guys? Alright.
Juice is coming out. Mommy, all the juice is coming out. Sorry, this is so fast that I can't even like. I have to come right back in a second. Come back.
Go sit down. I'm making a video. Go sit down.
Thank you.
And then you're going to wash out the whole time of the other day. Sorry about no time. Just gonna come with me and we're gonna see what I'm gonna sit down and cut up the coconut, guys.
Alright. Why would you turn
off? Excuse me.
Why would you turn off the light?
Yes, guys, I'm here. But you're gonna stay right here with me, guys? So yes, guys, I'm here. Where I'm gonna attempt to put up some coconut, guys, here. To make some coconut drops. Yes, guys.
Come down with me, guys, yes. Alright, guys.
Here. That's it.
That's
Alright guys, let me turn down this TV for a second. Honey, go wash my hair. And then guys, we have the ginger right here. We're gonna be putting up to, okay, guys?
Yes.
Well, guys, how are your Saturday doing, guys? Yes, guys, my Saturday was okay. I went to work this morning. Yes, I cleaned office buildings. Offices. Yes. Then I come home, make myself some breakfast, and then I made some tin mackerel and dumpling, guys, for breakfast. And take a nap, because I was so exhausted. So now I'm here, going to give y'all some content, a video for you to watch, okay guys? Yes. So guys, I never really taste what kind of thing up on it. Let me take a piece and try it.
Thank you.
Yeah, so we sit down yeah, and there's nothing here, right? Yeah, like to stand up, but right now I'm back at earth. Alright guys, so now the coconut is put up, so we come over here so to the ginger. And yes guys, I don't have no grit, I've created my ginger, so don't ask me. I'm gonna keep the feet, the skin them for my teeth. I'm gonna leave a little piece of ginger here, guys. Yes, that was just gonna make something different for you guys, alright? Yes. Okay guys, and now the ginger everything cut off for the coconut drops. Yes guys, so come with me guys to this kitchen. So you know the thing, alright? Alright. Yes guys, so you know the thing. Wash the pots. Alright, guys. Guys, we're gonna add some water to it. Alright, some water to the pot, guys, yes. So when we add the water to the pot, we're gonna have like three cinnamon sticks. Okay, guys, let's put in the pot. Then we're going to add our ginger to the pot. Then we're going to have we already have a little cinnamon to the pot, guys. Now, guys, I'm gonna add the sugar to the pot, to the water, so we can, so the sugar can boil over here, guys. Yes. So yes, guys, so what I'm going to do right now is get the plastic spoon and start stirring the sugar with the cinnamon stick and the ginger.
Mommy, what are you making?
Some coconut drops. And come along, guys, and you can see it. Okay, guys? Yes.
Okay.
like I said, guys, the same spoon that you take and mix the mixture with, you don't taste it. But to get a different spoon to taste the mixture with, okay, guys?
Does it taste good?
Hold your hand. Mm. That is... Guys, I'm gonna add some more sugar to it.
Are you gonna mix it with the coconut? That's gonna be tasting good.
I'm gonna add some vanilla to it, okay, guys?
And mom, I wanna have that all day for dinner.
Yes, guys, you haven't met this boil long, guys. All right, guys? Yes. So when you make coconut drops, you have to make everything simmer down. Or guys, I don't have to put it in this pot. I can transfer this to a different pot. All right, guys, so hold on. Yes, guys, I keep on stirring it. And furthermore, guys, you want it to get thick. And I mean thick. Like you're making candy. Thank you. And so after it come down for a boil, guys, and drop the food collecting it, and mix it up, mix the drums. And then what we're going to do, guys, we get some file paper and put the pan top on it. Put the pan top on the stove, and it will cool out for a minute. Yes, guys. It's one of the things my mom did when she was in Jamaica. She used to have her little store in Portmore. I used to go there every morning. She used to get up early every morning. Get up from 6 o'clock every morning. Start bake. Start make the cookie them. Start make the coconut drop. Start make the cookie, the grater here. The plant and pack. Yes, guys, my mother always would have make rum cake, make wedding cake if people want to get married. Yes, guys, my mother used to do that. My mother cook and sell food. My mother's a pastry chef, but she was pastry. Yes, guys, and now we don't pick it up in our footsteps. Because I'm my mother's child. I'm just sad that she's not here to see what am I doing and how good I'm progressing. But I know she's up here looking down on me and smiling and saying that she's proud of me. Yes, guys. That is just my mom. I know, get me wrong, guys. My mother, she can beat. Yes, my mother, she can beat. She can't tell her not what to do in a baking. I will also measure or anything. Yes, guys, my mom, she can bake, she can cook. She can sew, although one of my mom, or had one of my mom's hands, it was like this. She had one hand, but one and a half hand, but at least she had two hands, but the other one is like this. She only had four fingers and it's closed up like this. Yes, guys, so. My mother don't let nothing stop her from doing anything. Even if she have one eye, she still get up and do something, although she did couldn't see one of her eyes. But my mom, she had a tumor behind her eye and it was giving her problems that she couldn't see so well. So it's like that, she has to stop driving for a minute. But she was working as a working with elderly. Yes, guys, my mom was a RN. She would take care of the elderly. She was poor melted.
Yeah.
Yep, guys, my mom would do everything. And then when she was sick for like a whole year after when she did their surgery in her head, because they had to cut her from here all the way over here in her head and to take the tumor on her head. Yes, guys. And that's all it's like from ever since. My mom, she was not too well. But Guys, if you know my mom, she's the nicest person. But people always treat her and treat me bad. Just because of the way my mom looked and just because of the way she treat other people. We don't sugarcoat nothing, we just have it in plain sight. My mom will give you the last of what she has and live and live without. That's what my mom is. That's what they always say, there's always a black sheep in every family. Well, we are the only two. Everybody is born with gold spoon in their mouth, so. Half of my so far family, they don't know what I go through in life, what I go through. Yes, guys, half of my family don't even know what I go through. Guys, I guess this is too much liquid. Let me take what some. So it can just caramelize. Okay, guys? Yes. Yes, guys, I just feel it at the bottom. It starts to stick. Well, I'm not going to add the coconut them in there yet. That's it, guys. I'm just waiting for it to get a little bit thicker at the bottom. Guys, just let it go on boil, well, all right, guys? All right. Just hold on for a sec. All right, guys, you can come along and you can see how the liquid dried down a little bit. Yes, the liquid dried down a little bit, you see? And so it will form like the custard, like a sticky. Yes, guys. All right. Then now, guys, we're gonna add the coconut. Yes, guys, we just add a coconut flake, so we're going to simmer down and then it's going to turn into candy form, okay, guys? Yes. And what am I going to do, guys? I'm going to take the cinnamon stick out of the pot. Yes, guys, we're going to take the cinnamon sticks out of the pot. Alright guys, we're gonna let that one boil. Alright guys, it comes to a boil. You see? Yes guys, it's coming to a boil. You see guys? Yes. Yes guys, it's coming to a boil. So stay tuned. Alright guys. Alright guys. You hear this guys? Boiling. See guys, it's a boil, it's a bubble. Yes guys, it's a bubble, you see? Alright. So yes guys, that's what we call coconut drops. I'm sorry, not boil like that, guys. Let's get it here, alright? Alright. Now, what I'm gonna do, guys, is get a foil paper. I'm gonna leave it on the stove, so I leave it right here. So it can form, alright, guys? Yes. Yes, guys, I'm sweet but nice. Sorry. Yes, guys, eat that bubble. Eat that bubble. Want to give a big shout out to Ivana Witness Kitchen. Love your mommy, Ivan. Love your sister, Whitney. I love your brother, Zara. Love you, sister Sheba. Love you, daddy Errol. Yes, love all of them. Blessing seafood and drinks. Blessing Colossmy TV. Blessing and greetings, Jamaica Life Nice. Blessing to Sister Denise. Enough blessings to Special Care. Enough love to Special Care. Enough love to Denise. Enough love to ISNT. Royal Roots. Enough love Walter Sars. Enough love Sis. That what you speak the other day was so on point. Yes. I need to hear more like that. Yes, guys. Water Sauce have a good program going on the other day. I'm going to tell you guys. It's about jealousy. And it really do speak a whole lot. But yes, guys, it's coming down for a boy like a candy looking for. Yes, guys. Coming down. And you see, guys, a good thing we eliminate some of the liquid from out of the packing, guys, because it never took a boil down right now, like how it's a boil down right now. So, I mean, you just want to boil down some more. Sister Doom Big Up. Enram Big Up. Ated Big Up. Enough love to you. Terence Lloyd Big Up. Ricardo Big Up. Father and Son Big Up. Matthew and Taboo Big Up. Sister Ayasin Big Up. Sister Cheryl Big Up. Sister Wolfhard Big Up. Alicia Big Up. Come on, guys, come. See, guys, it has come down to the nitty gritty, you see? Yes. So what I'm going to do, guys, is when it's done, I'm going to put it on the file paper. I'm have behind me so you can cool down from that. Alright, guys? Yes. Alright. So stay tuned. Well, guys, get me that smell of vision. You know, I will not come through the phone right now. Well, sorry, guys. It's very right here, not got no smell of vision. Keep boiling some more. So when we're done, the candle, set it on the file paper. And when it's set on the file paper and it dries hard like a candy, oh boy, the sweet tasting. Yes, guys. All right, guys. Alright, guys, come soon, you guys.
Whoa! How did you make that? Mommy, why don't you work at a cafe?
A cafe?
Yeah.
gonna be a lot of money to be owning my own cafe.
Yeah. No, like, apply for a cafe, not like buy one.
One of these days, Tammy.
Oh my goodness, I just wanna try it. I wanna try it so badly, like literally.
Okay, guys, we get a piece more fun paper.
How long is it gonna take to like freeze it? Okay, like,
I'm gonna put this right up my throat, and put it up here.
Oh, Faga!
Right here.
Why does it smell so good? And how do you even make that sweet liquid?
Sugar, Tammy. Sugar.
How much sugar?
Sugar.
Sugar is the best ingredient.
Yes, guys. Right here again.
I want it. Man, bro. I'm about to drool. Mommy, I'm literally about to drool right now. I'm gonna go get
See, guys, coconut drops. So we're gonna let it just one dry, fresh, dry. Guys, all right? See, guys, coconut drops. That's what it's called. You can snack it with a glass of wine, snack it with a cup of milk. Yes, guys. If you're driving, you can eat it as well. See, guys? Yes. See, guys? Yes.
Yeah, man.
Coconut drops. All right, guys.
Wait, what would you
so,
eat?
See you tomorrow, guys. Love and love. Peace. Oh. Loyalty. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. Okay, guys? Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. All right, guys, and tell a friend. All right, guys. All right, bye.